Lena must have the security code.
Well, let's just focus on fun. Come on, time to get out of here.
Our coordinates are coming up.
There's nothing here.
Yeah, I don't get it.
Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use Pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try. Jack, Pulse!
Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick? It's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
You know when Marcus said we were heading up north? This isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
But your armor's thermals. They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair's frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
Skiff's holding up well. After one positive development here.
You know, Oscar used to take me skiff sailing on the Salt Flats near Halvo Bay.
You guys went that far to sail?
Yeah. Down there. Nothing. Just ruins. I'm really gonna miss him.
I know. Me too.
Okay, hope this thing's worth a look. It's a letter from Cole. Old, too. Let's get it back to the skiff.
It's weird to think of Marcus, Cole, and Baird all fighting here back in the day.
Wonder if it was this goddamn cold back then.
Probably not. Then again, we're out here all alone, and they weren't. So, you know, there's that.
So, Cole's letter. How many times did he write baby in there?
None. The letter to his mom.
Oh, that's sweet. Wonder why he never sent it.
Well, we haven't exactly seen a lot of post offices out here.
That is an excellent point. Substation.
Think this is the station Lena ran to?
Hope so. Let's check it out. Must be Lena. Shit, it's Lena. She froze to death.
Oh, man. Could still be hope for Norsco, though. Look around.
Found the door code. Now we can save Norsco.
He's been in a pod, Kate, for who knows how long.
I know. But we gotta try. We gotta get in there. Okay, get the other side. We gotta find that pod. Shit! Let's just look around and see if we can find anything useful. Jack, set that thing. Like a modded tracker part.
Yeah. Well, something good came out of this at least. With that, Jack's shock trap now has homie.
Okay. That's good. I wish it could have been more.
Hey, think of all the outside villains we went to in the past few months. All the other people you saved.
We saved.
No, you saved. Those folks weren't gonna listen to me. You convinced me to join the car.
Thanks, Del. Okay.
Thank you. Pulse.
Journal. Those two outsiders, Lena and Norsco, they camped here. Before everything went wrong.
We did our best to save them.
Yeah, I know we did. I'll cover driving.
Mine's in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, it should. But that really depends on the type of mine you're engaged in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cups. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining.
Okay, all right, I got it. Jack, pulse. going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. Not this way. What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. It's building material. Industrial logging's not really my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey. I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
I mean, it's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Hang on. Gotta check this out. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. Take it back! We got swarmed!
Let's take them out!
Careful on that ice!
Oh.
They're done.
Well, it's pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Jack, rip that door.
Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
Getting into that mine.
Cut!
Throwing frag!
They're still coming! Man, they do not want us getting into that mine.
Coming!
Man, they do not want us getting into that mine.
Sweet.
Uh-oh. Kay, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off! Target's down!
Getting into that mine.
Should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
Outsider camp. Lena, Norskull, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. But that means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands.
Lena Norskull said it's true. This place got wiped out.
Keep your guard up. Sure looks like they fought them hard in here. There's no bodies.
Yeah. Especially by the cog.
Well, it's better we find them than the swarm.
Open this, Jack.
Here we go. Shit. As expected, but... Shit.
I can't believe Nina and Norskill survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Think about what happens to people in pods?
Do my best not to.
Yeah. But maybe there's some part of them, you know, some spark, that's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around.
Thank you.
Give me a hand, please.
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen and water, it ignites. And that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack, do the honors.
So, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, protect that fuel! If it goes, we all go with it!
Excuse me? Are you kidding me?
Attacker!
too much farther!
Oh, yeah? Well, you might want to tell them that!
Got another one!
Shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Dad, we got more!
We fight our way across that bridge then.
And call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Del, we got more!
We fight our way across that bridge then!
Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Del, we got more!
We find our way across that bridge then!
Thank you.
Jack, safe. Open. Here we go. Shit. As expected. Shit.
I can't believe Nina and Norskog survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Okay. You ever think about what happens to people in pods?
I do my best not to.
Yeah. But maybe there's some part of them, some spark, that's still human.
There's nothing human. Keep looking around.